Welcome to Tech Presence with Damir. In this video, we are going to learn how to use SQL Help or code example in Heidi SQL. Either you are a new developer or a DBA, you often need to use some syntax to create table, create database or users, and you can't remember everything. So I am connected to the MariaDB here and we see different databases. Now if I need to create a user, let's say I don't remember any syntax, what I can do, I can go to this help. So this right here, so you see SQL Help browser. So I can press F1 or I can click here. Once I clicked here, it will get me integrated to SQL Help. Okay, other way to get to this window is go to help and then you have a SQL Help right there. So F1, okay, click that one and then you're gonna get this integrated SQL Help. If I'm a DB, I'm trying to create the user, so I will say create user and then I click on that tab and you will see the syntax. So you say create user, username, then different parameters such as you have to provide the password. Okay, and further all these information you can see different examples. It tells you a little bit definition what exactly it is and take you to one of the reference website link that is from the MariaDB. There is another example here, so it is telling you like, okay, this is how you will be creating the user. You can always select that part, hit the Control C, and then that will make it copy, and then further you can go close it, go to the query and just paste it there and run it. Let's go back to help again and go to the SQL help. If I want to create a table, so I will say create table, and now you see that it is bringing me create table definition here. So syntax is there, so different type of examples are there that really helps. So now if I want to drop table or anything like a view or whatever comes in your brain and you know that it is related to database, you can search for that keyword and it will get you some help and bring you some syntax so you can use that. It really does help, especially before even you go to the internet and start searching how to drop a table in MariaDB. Come to the SQL help, type that thing here and you will get some good help and examples. Thanks very much for watching this video and I will see you guys in next video.